Hi, my name is Alexander Kondinsky. I was born and raised in Bitola. I joined Yahya Kemal College in Skopje in 2003 and I studied there until 2007. After graduation from Yahya Kemal, I obtained admission at Jacobs University in Bremen in Germany. I studied there until 2016, where I obtained a PhD in chemistry. Through my experiences, I have worked in research at very prominent institutions in Germany, the Netherlands, Spain, Italy, and Belgium. Since 2020, last year, I am working at the University of Cambridge in the United Kingdom. For me, Yahya Kemal provided a life-changing experience. The environment encouraged me to work and think independently. Education was very good, it was balanced and filled with extracurricular activities that provided round knowledge and understanding in many different subjects. In the school, I also learned about good habits and how to use them through whole life. Here, the school was organizing a celebration in honor of the school patron Yahya Kemal. On one occasion, I joined the drama club. We worked very hard on an entertaining performance, which was well received by the audience. Yahya Kemal is certainly a great choice for a high school. However, one always needs to keep realistic expectations. Occasionally, studying and personal development can be difficult. And in this line, the school is providing excellent infrastructure and they are providing support on an individual basis. However, they are also, this is not a school that serves education on a golden platter, so effort from every student is expected. I wish all current students good work and faith in their efforts. For all new students, consider joining. Best of luck with their enrollment.